Alexander, come here, buddy. All right.
Good.
All right. Whoa. Hi.
Take it to somebody's house.
Yeah.
Just came back from somebody's house.
We're making dinner now, buddy. Hey, I want to see you pop some wheelies.
I have to take care of the crabs, I think.
All right.
Water burl
them? They'll burl some water. Kill some crabs. Hi. Alexander. Hey, say bye-bye. Say bye-bye.
We going back to school? Huh?
Where?
Do you want to see me going back and forth in here?
Sure. Where are you guys?
Over here.
Oh, there you are.
I'm right here. I see that.
29th February.
29th is nothing.
March 1st, March. March 1st.
What is the temperature thing?
Temperature thing? Mm-hmm. The ducky?
Yeah.
Could be around my neck. Yeah, here he is.
Ducky O'Hare.
Ducky O'Hare.
Yeah.
I think that's too dark out here, isn't it, Steve, to take pictures?
We'll find out.
We'll find out, okay. There we go, put the light on.
Fishy! How are you, temperature? Oh, there you are. Listen with me, guy. Okay. Get away, bud.
You guys have been in here for an hour.
Yeah.
60 hours. We were in here 69 hours.
Josh wants to stay in until 8:30.
Yep.
You're nuts.
You're gonna be all withered. You're gonna be all, your skin's gonna get all tight up and all shriveled up like a
lobster. I don't have any skin.
Temperature ducky.
Oh! Oh! 0 0!
hour, a half hour long all the time.
What? Get out and have a snack?
No.
A snack before tonight.
You had, where's your dinner you ate? Down here yet?
How you doing?
From the other one. What's that?
How do you get out?
Hmm?
How do you get out?
Hey, I don't get out of
those. Ooh, look at that.
Do they jump out?
Of what, that box?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. What are you doing? See how he gets out. If he does.
Who's yawning?
The one in the box. He was yawning.
What's this animal here? What's this called? What's this monkey here on the ground? Huh? This one here, Josh. What's this one? Monkey.
They got a double fence.
Why is that?
Because you're over 3 years old.
What?
You're over 4 years old.
Why?
You're two or younger, you don't have the fence.
If I'm I have the fence.
Somebody's getting hungry.
What?
Me. My stomach.
He's eating ants.
Look at those long noses he's got. We need him around our house. Because he could eat all our ants.
He's helping. He's helping.
Aww. That's a girl, isn't it?
Yep.
Yeah. foot he took.
What's that?
She's only 8 years old.
Come over here, Dad.
Oh, if I ever get rich, I'm going to have an elephant.
You can't break them up. Break them twigs.
No, dummy.
What's that? You know an elephant?
That's my mom's favorite thing.
Oh, you can't go in there. Oh, you want to touch it?
Yeah, look how it breaks it up.
Yeah.
There's trunk. Where there's trunk.
Hi, Alexander. Hey, Josh.
Not a half out, a piece, like a third. And somebody else can have some. Here.
such a cute guy. Oh, when that happened.
Mommy, can I wait for Dad? Huh? Yes.
Because we have to go to the bathroom after we eat before we go to the alligator. You can't come back in.
I got all kinds of chips at home. You never thought of bringing chips.
Well, I was going to make up my mind. Yeah. I was going to get freedom.
Good. There's that Action News camera again.
I was
Josh, you done your bologna sandwich?
That sounds good. I love salsa.
We're not crazy about
Plain Oh, man, you're almost done.
Well, plain was here.
Does it feel good to play with your ear?
Oh, I know. At one time you had it was macaroni and cheese with...
Oh, yeah, the Mexican?
Yeah.
That was that mix that came up in our life. Yeah. I didn't like that either. Stuff hanging on. Yes. Look at that. Look at the hands up. Oh, gosh.
That's pretty darn good over that rough terrain.
That's what I said. He went off the driveway this morning, didn't fall. His 1 foot went off.
Improving every day.
Mm-hmm. Hi. All gone.
Ellen, I can't get all of yous in if you keep
backing
up.
Well, you're not supposed to be getting me in.
Yes, I am.
Hi. All gone.
I'll stop here for a rest area.
Back again.
Here for a rest area.
Yay!
My stroller.
You made it.
Hello? Hello?
Hey, bye-bye.
Here comes the big brother.
True. You know, that would be good if you could put that, the tape on the one you already gave me, because I couldn't make that on my tape.
Oh, look, that's deleting.
And I was going to give that tape back to you.
Well, we have the other parts to give you, too, right?
Mm-hmm.
Here we are seeing a Publix associate on a rare day off.
But I wonder why I can't put that on my tape. Must be a different speed or something.
Okay.
Remember to show that to
Mother you. Talking with her mouth full.
So you'll have to take all of your tape with your house hung up.
Put it on one tape. Fast forward. Hey! Oh, snack. Snack. Rest area.
For Eric feels like the forgotten child because our camera broke when he was little.
Well, there's no pictures of him?
Not hardly any.
A little bit more.
They're just real faded, but I still gave them to him. I've been walking on the beach when he was a toddler and all, but it was the camera.
Okay.
Where's Josh?
I'm gonna go.
Whoa! Hi! He said hi, Daddy. He said hi, Daddy. There he goes. There he goes. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Oh, he's coming back. Rest area. Oh!
just pace back and forth. Back and forth. Back and forth. Nice and cool in here, Flo.
They're kept lean and mean.
Back and forth.
Spit on the hand of people. Yeah. Alexander's watching.
Yeah.
Saying, what's that kind of dog?
That's beautiful.
He's saying, puppy dog, puppy dog.
I always get those in an alpaca mixed up. I guess alpaca are the white woolly-ish ones.
What's Alexander doing?
He's just blasting.
What?
I don't want to try Alexander. I'm afraid to. Alexander, give him a shot in the nose.
Yeah.
Flying across the tree up there.
Oh, wow.
Tarzan, or?
Oh, there,
there it is.
Yeah.
Quarter or two.
What is that?
Something up there.
A monkey, isn't it?
Tarzan.
Oh, there's another one.
They're monkeys. They get fed here soon, don't they? See, he don't. He doesn't go near you unless you have food.
See, I just keep walking back and forth until somebody comes along and feed them again.
Now, you want a quarter, Helen? I got a lot of quarters here.
You want to feed them again? All right, one more time.
You do it, Helen. I don't want to.
I want to do it.
Now, you got to keep your hand under here, otherwise you'll drop out of this. Yeah, I'll take off.
Oh. Whoa!
Oh boy, they travel.
Yeah.
What's it doing?
You want to try? No, see, Alex is good.
Alex always did things a little bit.
Alex is going like this.
Yeah. Does it feel wet, Josh? I wonder whether he was a sloppy eater or not.
Wow.
I rubbed him.
Did you? You rub him, don't rub him in the wrong way.
Count your fingers.
What?
Rub him before he walks away.
That's what you're probably
doing. Oh, okay, good. When he's eating it. Okay, then you rub them real fast when you take it out of your mouth, okay? There you go, that's
how
you do it. Last one.
I didn't really focus on that, so.
Wait till my mom's focused.
Are you focused?
Yeah, well, I picked it out real fast, yeah.
Okay. There you go.
No, he's first or what? He's pretty blind though. He can't even grab the thing. No, it's not, ma'am. It was there when we got here. Thanks anyway. Chicken's gone, man.
Uh-huh. Gulp?
Yeah. Well, you gotta get it lined up, I guess, you know. Get the legs and the wings going the right direction, then slid on down.
Yum.
It
doesn't have a tail, see? It's growing another one.
All right, I think I got their attention this afternoon. Okay, the other alligators are out on the bank. There are some of them more that might come in a minute. Really to get warmed up. This is what they do. They're always seeking warmth in the winter time. And this is winter to the alligator. Anything much below about 70 degrees, these reptiles really can't eat solid food very well. So they need several days of weather like this to warm up again after the cool nights before they can eat. So these guys are now starting to get a little hungry. Each day is close to 80 like this, makes up for it. If it drops into the 40s or 50s for prolonged evenings in a row, then they'll again be back to the point where they can't eat solid food. Alligators can't digest anything much below about 70 degrees of temperature. When their body temperature starts to fall like that, metabolism starts to shut down. And unlike, I'm North Carolina, you have to get that one yourself, guys. From North Carolina down the east coast here into Florida, then out west as far as the coastal areas of Texas. Yeah. See if I can cook on another piece of meat here. Feeding chicken and some beef today. It's a very long-lived species. These reptiles will live at least 70 to 80 years or so, and they can live well over 100 years, of course, in captivity. And even well over 100 years in the wild, if conditions are right and they don't fall prey to water or air pollution, especially the mercury poison that's out there right now in the Everglades, poisons the fish and the turtles that they use, in other words, their food supply. And that has a tendency to shorten anybody's life expectancy, as you might imagine. Now, the other working end of these guys, you notice how large the mouths are. Houses just about 80 teeth in there, 40 on the top. Good catch. And 40 on the bottom. Now, gator teeth are geared to kind of rip and tear their prey. They gulp it down and simply go off into the bushes to digest their food. They're very strong digestive system, so they don't need to chew up their food like we do. They don't have flat molars in the back. All their teeth are kind of a cone shape, and they grow a teeth up inside teeth. So when one pulls off, they have an instant tooth replacement there. And this process goes on all their lives. Unlike us, we have one permanent set of teeth. These guys just keep regrowing them in and can go through over 2,000 teeth in their lifetime, which is quite something. So it's very effective as a predator. Also, you notice other things about them, like the eyes situated right on top of the skull or the head, so they can sink into the water. and be pretty much unnoticeable, but still be able to see where they're going to hunt for prey and whatnot. They also have a second eyelid that they can pull over the eye underwater, and it acts for them just like a set of goggles, so they can, again, see where they're going. Who wants this one here? How about this guy? There he goes. All right, where's Stubby? There he is. I mentioned how important the tail is to the alligator, but we do have a little short gator with no tail over there. He's kind of in the front of the pack by the fence. That's little Stubby. Now Stubby, of course, doesn't have a tail to swim with, so he has to use his little feet, and he's very slow at that. We found Stubby minus his tail when he was just a youngster many years ago. And his tail won't grow back. They can't regenerate their limbs like a salamander might. And it was probably bitten off by another alligator. We feel pretty certain about that. Okay, who wants some feet down here? Let this guy swim over. Oh, he's lucky. I think he got the second piece of chicken down there. Now, alligators also have a great survival mechanism in their diet preference. They're not fussy eaters at all. These guys will eat anything that's available out in the wild, and of course, that means there's lots of food for them. Anything from anything in the water, fish, ducks, geese, turtles, river otter, anything you can imagine that swims on top or floats in the middle of it. Birds, raccoons, possums, small deer, small cattle. These guys eat anything at all, with the exception of people. They don't hunt us, and they don't eat people, normally speaking. They have a natural instinctive fear of the human being because they know that we're the only
Okay, you're welcome to touch his tail and his feet if you like. I just ask you to please stay away from his head. He's got lots of sharp teeth here.
Wait till he comes up.
He's nice and dry, and thankfully, so you feel how leathery they are.
How old is that one?
Well, this little guy is approaching 2 years.
Well, I don't get out so people can get in close.
Yeah, they're very soft leather at this stage of their growth. The big gators are much tougher.
How many shoes will that be?
Oh, I don't know. Don't know.
I want to take a picture.
I think he looks much better this way. Feet intact.
Huh?
You do again?
Go ahead.
How's he feel?
Good. You don't like the blonde?
Yeah.
She was down there.
Was she shopping?
Working.
Oh, working? Really?
What they do, they ask the
I guess they
different
need
places.
Extra people.
Yeah, they want to work today. She was volunteer.
Cookies.
5 o'clock?
Yay!
5 o'clock yet?
It's 54 after
2. How much?
54
after 4. Okay, 54 after 4, right?
Just in time for the bagel. What?
Hey guys,
stay down.
Hey guys, stay over there. 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 Stay over there, guy.
Steve's got the. He'll give me a tape.
Did you sleep? Did you have a nice nap?
Did you smile?
Yeah.
He does. All the time.
Smiles in the car. He smiles when you're feeding them.
I think he wasn't.
Yeah. We had him at the mall this morning. We had to get out a pair of Rockport shoes for his legs.
There's
and
Captain
they
Bob.
Are defined in black.
Yeah.
Really? He'll be closed down here, you know.
First mate.
Yeah, her mom, she had to get her mom a birthday present, and her birthday's Monday, so now his legs were killing him, and this guy was trying to sell him his spirit, and I said, he's got big bucks, and he killed him. So finally, Penny's had black on her, and it was 25% off, and we didn't know that. The shoes, they run around. Alex, look at Daddy.
Look at that bank of clouds on the
left. Look at Daddy. There's Daddy. Yeah, isn't that pretty?
What
is it? Gorgeous day. I love the cloud now. Did you? They couldn't go in. It was 72.
I was going to call you, and I thought she won't.
Well, is that Bob and Otter?
They were where?
Ahead.
Oh, yeah.
No, it's a coconut, I think.
Coconut?
Really?
Bob, that's the otter.
That looks like an otter.
No, she's not. It's not even moving.
Huh? Oh.
There's two of them. There's one above.
Are you sure? Yeah, they usually come out.
That sucker. I'm sick of it.
Now when I get the crabs, I'm just going to cook them ahead of time. I'm just going to put 3 or 4 up.
Well, it broke into
down.
The holding tank?
Yeah.
Or the trap?
The holding tank.
Oh, the holding tank.
So now I put, instead of putting the locks on the ropes and putting them down, I just put the locks right on the clamps.
Uh-huh.
Oh, look how big they are. Look how big they are. Up there right alongside the boat, guys.
Look at this.
Boss, look at him.
Oh, yeah.
They'll come along and play with the boat.
And you're supposed to, they'll come out sometimes. If you... Yeah, I'm having a hard time doing both.
Oh my gosh, I don't
know. There's one right up there. They should come right alongside of us. This is better than SeaWorld.
Flippers.
Where are they,
Dad? They're right over here somewhere.
Where
are they? Oh, honey, you can't. They're going faster than I am.
There they are.
Look at that. Is that neat?
Jeez. They came right up out of there.
Come right in the middle of the frame. Look at that. Three of them. Yeah, it's one and then two.
It's at night time, Bob.
What?
At dinner time.
Yeah.
Yeah. Exactly.
sudden they were right next to our boat. One on either side and one in the front. They escorted us in.
That's a, oh, there they are up there.
Oh yeah.
Where?
Right up there.
About 2 o'clock.
Oh, all the way over there. That's nice.
Right through the prop.
Yeah. I got it.
Honey, they can swim faster than I can. Yeah.
Here it is right here.
Trainer. Over that side.
He's under the boat. Josh.
Come here.
Hold on.
Come here.
Yeah, hold on.
Woo!
There he is, look. Yeah. Look. Look. See him?
Is that neat or not?
Well, don't go away from him.
Uh-huh.
That's all right. He'll fall in there. Now, this is the Calusa Hatch, guys.
There they are. Right there.
Steve, come back here.
Oh, there's one right over there.
Yeah, he might come right up alongside of it.
There he is. There's one here. Yeah.
This, to me, that's one of the biggest thrills
I've
ever.
Oh, it is. That's neat.
Okay.
Oh, I wanted you to see
him
so bad.
They came all the way out of here with us, didn't they?
Yeah. And that's the way it was when we came back in.
I come back in
there. Oh, it's choppy out here in Amherst.
Yeah. So I'm only going a little ways up here and then turn around.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, they're all the way up there.
Where?
Some diving up there.
Oh yeah, they are. There they go, up there. Cruising up there.
Yeah, I'll go back in.
Yeah, this is a little rough.
Hold on, Josh.
Hold on.
Alexander. Hi, buddy. See the suns in my eyes?
Where are you going?
Sunglasses?
That's a transfer that tape on the line.
I hope when the rain comes down, I hope they're here then.
Hey, cool guy.
Hi. You wave.
You wave.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was cool.
Oh, what's that up there?
Watch one. Okay. Does it bother you, huh?
Did you beat the horn?
I'm not walking in front of you. Want to go up here a minute? I'll wait. Oh, yeah.
Stores in Pennsylvania. Delaware. Sparked by a gold rush in 1849, but what really happened? Thank you.
What's her name? What's her name?
I can't remember her name.
The girl that sent me the building code.
Oh, I don't know.
I had her in a class before that, and she's like radical. Hey, Josh. Hey, you're in Villanova, man. All right.
Study hard. Work extra hard.
Stop.
And you too.
So Glenn says it's at the stadium, right?
I say it's at the stadium. It's outside. I've just heard the word, baby.
Okay.
Is it outside?
That's what I heard.
Which means we'll be behind the stadium with people with our same collar.
Let's do it. It's now.
All right. I'm going this way.
Where's the stadium?
That way. Okay. We're going out here.
Hey, Josh.
Come here, buddy.
Hey. I heard a fragulent.
Hey, buddy. Back it up, Harry. He only goes in reverse now, right?
Yeah.
Well, I'm going front first.
Thank you.
Are you? Good. Your dinosaur shirt. Where'd you get that from?
I don't know.
Is that Mama and Papa up in Florida?
No, somewhere around here.
Somewhere around here?
No, somewhere around Florida.
Well, who's Mama and Papa up then?
I don't know. Who?
Mama and Papa are the only people we know in Florida. Goodbye.
Bye.
Okay.
We'll be right back.
Take the lens cap off. It works a lot better now.
Can I buy a new
Alexander? Hi, buddy. Is that your car? Is that your car?
Now, Papa's gonna be back tomorrow.
Did he?
I love Liza.
Alex. Alex, come back here, buddy.
Mom, is there any around you?
Not too bad.
There's a lot around me.
What, bugs?
No, flies.
Oh, it's 5:26. No, it's 6:26.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Daylight savings time. Josh, go see where Alex is.
Tell him Toby, though. Oh, there's Becky.
Hi, Becky.
Becky's out. Tommy, go get Tommy.
Paul, your tape's over here. Paul, your tractor's over here.
Huh?
Your tractor.
Guys, where's Alex?
Your cigarettes are over here. You smoke Newports? Smoke them anyway. Somebody left them there. It's almost a whole pack.
Alex!
Alex! Alex! Go get your car! Go get your car!
Josh, have a catch with Alex. Josh, he can walk.
Is that right? Look, John. Down back.
Alex, go get your car. Go ahead. Alexander. Josh is hugging the ball.
Ow.
Oh.
Get out of there.
Don't you hate that when that happens?
No.
Huh? Josh, who'd you play with today?
I went on a match, but I did some rubber mongrels that let me. I went all the way up there for match.
Yeah. With the Matts and Gregory's and Cody's.
Not Daniels. Daniel wasn't home.
Okay.
Got it.
Let me see you make a basket. Good shot.
Hey.
It's hard to get you all in the one screen.
Oh, it is not.
I can get you and the house barely in. 3.5 hours.
Told you 5 o'clock. That's pretty good for
all the schedule.
That's very good for the cutting and everything. Every piece had to be hand honed.
Let me stand in the shade and look at it. It was nice back here, Dad. These guys just sit on the bench.
And why are we working back here?
Oh, man, look at that. Pretty good, Dad.
That is a size.
Look at that. Look at the craftsmanship.
He's got over, he got over 2,000 square feet, hon.
In the addition?
No, the whole house now.
Oh, the whole house?
That doesn't include the deck, the garage.
No, did you ever shoot the house from over in Rudy's yard? You never see that, boy.
Get that shot.
Where's the bigger ball? The bigger ball.
Louie!
Oh, that was good, Al.
Yeah.
Cool.
Where'd we get that? You put that one away.
I have one. That's because it's small.
Yeah, right.
Woo, woo.
Yes!
show his mic? Good job.
Stop it! Alligator wrestling. Steady.
Mommy. Hey.
Dive through, Josh. Whoa. Look at your feet. There's a lot of grass in here. Good riddance. Good. Mow the grass.
Alex.
Mow the grass.
Mow the grass, Alex. Your dad wants to take a picture of the grass.